You guys might be a bit confused here, right? Don't worry, it's not so complicated when AI combines with marketing techniques. So, in today's episode, we will be looking into AI marketing, bots associated with it, and how it helps improve the operational and sales efficiency of a company. Hey folks, my name is Alex, and welcome to the AI News Daily. For daily videos, please consider subscribing to our channel and make sure to turn on the notifications. Without further ado, let's head into the video. Let's start the videos by discussing what AI marketing is. Yes, as we were talking, many companies and the marketing teams associated with them are promptly obtaining competent and, at the same time, intelligent technology solutions to facilitate improved operational efficiency and, at the same time, enhance the customer experience. Through these platforms, marketers can attain a more nuanced, thorough understanding of their marked audiences. The intuitions gathered through this strategy can then be utilized to steer conversations while simultaneously alleviating the workload assigned to the marketing divisions. AI marketing strategies wield artificial intelligence tech to make automated judgments founded on data collection, data analysis, and following statements collected from the audience or financial trends that may influence trade measures. Artificial intelligence is frequently utilized in trade measures where rhythm and gait are crucial. AI tools borrow data and customer outlines to understand how to best convey data with customers, then attend to consumers with tailored information at the right moment without interruption from marketing team members, guaranteeing absolute efficiency. For many of today's marketers, AI is used to enhance trading divisions or to conduct more tactical assignments that impose less human nuance. You guys might be guessing where one could see AI marketing techniques being applied. AI marketing is commonly seen in data analysis, natural language processing, media buying, automated decision making, content generation, and real-time personalization. Next, let's see what the components of AI marketing are. Now, it might be evident to you that artificial intelligence carries an important position in helping big brands to connect with their customers. The components of AI marketing comprise today's prominent tech antidotes that are assisting in crossing the gap between the vast amounts of consumer data being compiled and the actionable steps that can be applied next to coming campaigns by the company. The first one is machine learning. Machine learning is propelled by artificial intelligence, and it implicates computer algorithms that can evaluate information and enhance automatically through familiarity through multiple trials and errors. Equipment that influences machine learning assesses fresh data in the context of related chronological data that can notify judgments and decisions founded on what has or hasn't helped in the past years of the brand. Next comes big data and analytics. The arrival of digital media has given rise to an inrush of large-sized data, which has empowered alternatives for marketers to comprehend their actions and accurately attribute integrity across channels. This has also led to an oversaturation of data, as many marketers attempt to deduce which datasets are worth compiling. Other than this come the benefits of AI platform solutions. Beneficial AI-powered remedies deliver marketers with a primary outlet for organizing the vast quantities of data that are collected from the consumers. These strategies have the proficiency in developing insightful trade intelligence into one's targeted audience, so one can make data-driven judgments about how to get the best reach. For instance, frameworks such as Bayesian learning and forgetting can assist marketers in obtaining detailed knowledge of how conscious a consumer is of a particular mode of advertisement or promotion. So, these are the major components of AI marketing used these days. You might be surprised to learn how these companies and brands come up with ways of promotion that plainly describe our needs and bring us into buying their product. Application of strategies like AI in marketing significantly improve sales. And that's just a portion of the benefits of AI marketing. Other parts include saving and assessing consumers' data for the future. Next, let's look into the challenges faced by integrating AI into marketing strategies. Contemporary marketing depends on an in-depth knowledge of customers' demands and intentions, and then the proficiency to act on that information rapidly and effectively. The skill to make real-time, data-driven judgments have carried AI to the lead for marketing stakeholders. Nevertheless, marketing divisions must be interpreting when concluding how to best integrate AI into their drives and undertakings. The improvement and usage of AI tools are still in their first stages, Hence, there are a few challenges to be conscious of when enforcing AI into marketing steps. First among these is training time and data quality. AI methods do not know which actions to take on their own to attain specific marketing goals. They need time and practice to learn organizational objectives, consumer tendencies, chronological fashions of trade made in the past, which we mentioned before, to appreciate the overall context, and to ascertain mastery. Not only does this need time, but it also expects data characteristic confirmations. If these AI tools are not equipped with high-quality information that is detailed, reliable, and representative, the tool will generate less than optimal judgments that would not indicate consumer cravings, thereby lessening the significance of the tool. So it means that a device which can provide you with better sales strategies can also make it go depreciate. Another major concern related to this is privacy. Buyers and governing bodies together are cracking down on how these organizations use their data. Marketing divisions have to assure that they are utilizing this kind of consumer information ethically and are in abidance with criteria such as GDPR or risk-heavy penalties and reputation harm. As I told you, this is one of the major challenges where AI is pertained to. Unless these devices are precisely programmed to identify particular legal guidelines, they may overstep over what is supposed to be understandable in terms of utilizing customer data for the company's functions. Another matter is getting buy-ins. It can be very tough for marketing crews to indicate the value of AI marketing investments before business stakeholders. While KPIs such as ROI and efficiency are effortlessly measured, exhibiting how AI has enhanced customer acquaintance along with the brand's stature is less noticeable. So, keeping this in mind, marketing crews need to confirm they have the measurement proficiencies to associate these qualitative gains to AI investments to new investors. Another issue is regarding deployment cases. With the integration of AI with marketing being a new tool within the market, precise and promising methods have not yet been created to steer marketing squads for preliminary deployments. Adapting to a changing marketing landscape is also a huge risk for AI marketing campaigns. With the rise of AI arrives a disturbance in the day-to-day marketing systems. Marketers must analyze which careers will be displaced and which jobs will be developed. A study indicated that nearly 6 out of every 10 existing marketing consultant and reviewer jobs would be reinstated with marketing technology. That's a sad story for marketing specialists. What do you guys think about AI marketing? If you are running a large enterprise, would you invest in AI marketing methods to improve sales? Drop your views in the comments section below. While AI is, however, significantly a recent addition to the marketing field, it guarantees to only grow in popularity in its future. With this, we have come to the end of the video. Please drop your suggestions in the comment box below about what all topics would you like to see on our channel. And did you find our video interesting and beneficial? That's about it for today. Make sure to subscribe to our channel for more content just like this one. And while you're at it, turn on post notifications so that you never miss out on any of our future uploads. Drop a like for the video if you're a huge fan of AI and its vast doors of applications it opens up in the present generation. And just a sec, what do you guys say about applying AI in automated financial investing? Wouldn't it be so cool if your computer knew which option would be great to generate maximum profit? Maybe we will talk about it in the next episode. That's it for today. I hope you enjoyed the video. We will meet again in the next one.